I'm here at Core Fitness. We are social distancing, so we're gonna stay not far from each other. But we are gonna get a quick workout in with Miss Abby. Yes. Gonna take us through. So no equipment. We're gonna have a little box, but do what you can, okay? So follow along.
Good morning, guys. Thanks for joining in to our core community. I love that we're collaborating today with Amanda. We are gonna do a 45-minute-ish workout. Hey, Core Fitness community. Thanks for following out. We've got 45 minutes to push it hard. If you have a jelly box, just move it over the side right now. If you did not have time to make one or get one, it is okay. You can still follow along. All right? I'm gonna keep it going. Start your little floor heaters if you got those for extra heat. We're gonna warm it up first. So come center right here. Come on. On the shoulder, not you. Come on. Thank you. bend your knees. Keep your hands by your side. Let's reconnect, y'all. Reconnect your body. Now focus on your core. This is mostly your lower transverse abdominis. We're going to look at how we're going to alternate tapping your toes right to left. Tap right. Tap left. Now it doesn't matter if you tap in the box. I just want your knees to stay above your hips or slightly in front. Don't let your knees creep up towards your shoulders. Okay, I want to keep tension and contraction the entire time. Okay, so if you need to, slide your legs for a little bit. Engage your core. Tap. Tap. We're going to keep